There's no doubt your dogs eat better than I do. I had a couple of waffles and a chocolate chip muffin for breakfast. Your dogs eat better than me. So basically, they're excited to eat.
Yeah.
That's what's going on.
Definitely the way they're living their day.
Yeah. That and actually going on that track is
one. Oh, yeah.
So,
I'd say too, once a lot of these dogs will know when they only get a snack, they're going to rest. They'll be wound up.
The dogs are excited to eat, but they're way more excited to go on that track from what I've seen.
Stop it. Quiet now. Quiet. Hi, baby. You are so cute. It's noisy in there. What are you doing? Come here, baby. Hi, come here. You're crazy. Hi, baby, look at you. I think these two just got done eating, and when some of them get done eating, she's letting them come out here and play.
Hi there. You're silly.
Whoa! These dogs do love to run.
How are you? How are you?
Ugh. You're a jumper.
It's like every dog wants to be pet.
Yeah, they love attention, yep.
But if they never got it, they wouldn't know what it was.
Yeah.
So look at you.
So this dog here'd rather be in here, me petting it, than outside.
We got another one here.
You gonna come out? These dogs definitely love attention. Every one of them's gentle, friendly. I can't pet all of you at the same time, you know what I'm saying? This one here is demanding that I give all my full attention to him. Look at you. So every one of these dogs is lean and muscular. Calm down, you gotta stop jumping, pal. You're the only one that's jumping. You're the only one that jumps. What's he doing? These guys are just chilling.
Big boy, you big boy.
That's it for the
Have fun.
Turnouts, everybody goes out. All the girls go in that pen, all the girls in that pen. Mine was Doug. Doug doesn't like going out.
Who?
Doug.
Yeah. Oh, he doesn't like going out with everybody? No. Really? Antisocial, huh?
Yeah.
Don't jump out of here. Aww. So they go out in like two shifts?
Quite a few shifts. Oh. Because I'm not watching them because I'm feeding them. So I don't put them out of one so they don't get themselves in trouble.
Once they eat, they go out of there for a while?
Yep. Until the next group is done, I'll be fed, and then I bring one in and took the next one.
You got to keep records of everything out with these dogs. What they're eating, how much they're eating. When's their time to race, and
yeah,
you got to
keep. Yeah, draws them in, and I'm watching them on the board. A bunch of these dogs haven't drawn in yet because we lost Thursday. So anybody with an X, they went over the sprint path this week. These are dogs I'm working back, so they're in the sprint path tomorrow.
Oh, that's the thing out here?
Yeah.
Yeah. This is the food. What's that?
Cheese.
Mm. I just put my nose in there and you can't smell anything. There's no. So that, I mean, that's fresh meat.
I mean, if they had food poisoning, they wouldn't run.
No, they definitely run, yeah. So some of these dogs are big and muscular. The one dog over there that she was telling me was like one of her best dogs was small compared to...
Which one was that?
The last time I was here. The dog that you said had the second most wins or whatever it was, that dog wasn't big at all.
No, she's only 59 pounds.
59 pounds, but that dog wins. You'd think the big muscular dogs would be the ones that would...
Yeah, this one's 85
pounds. Wow, you are a big dude.
I know.
There's not a mean dog in the bunch.
Oh, no.
What are you doing? It's playtime.
It's playtime.
This dude is ripped.
What's up, dude?
See the biceps on that dude? Dog's got bigger muscles than I do. All right.
Look at that. Dude, you are... Big dude.
You guys are, look at you, you're pretty. Ugh. What's up, guys? Oh, here we go. Back to the this is one of the fastest dogs that these people have here. She's small. 2017 Crosstrek 2.0. You are small, but you're fast, baby. You're fast, huh? Yes, you are. Yes, you are. Size doesn't mean nothing. Look at you. Oh, you're such a good baby. So that dog there is one of their fastest dogs, and it is not big at all. Doesn't matter how big you are, how much muscle you got. I think it must be just a desire to win or something.
Hi, baby.
Hey, doesn't all this barking give you a headache?
Yes.
So, tune it out. So, it's not like, I'm not used to it, so I'm like, but you're the same way?
I was at the first. You just tune it out.
Yeah. I need earmuffs or something.